Hi, everybody, and welcome to Bored to Death TV. I am your host, Giancarlo Caltabiano. Felicia couldn't be here today. She will be back. This is our review of Cytosis, a biology game. Check it out. Cytosis is a worker placement that takes place inside the human cell. Game here is set. Random elements are revealed cell component cards, shuffled event deck with some out of the game, gold cards, some removed, and a number of flasks for each player based on their number. First player will start with 2 ATP, next clockwise with 3, the next with 4, and so on. You're now ready to play. Each round consists of two phases, flask placement and event card and board refreshment. Starting with the first player, he'll place one flask on an empty spot, triggering it, and the next player will place one of their flasks on another spot until all have placed their flasks. Numbered spots will mean you'll get that many resources as listed there. A unique spot will be this one. Here you'll claim the first player marker and either gain an ATP or place your goal marker on one of the available goal cards. Going first there will immediately grant you 3 health or the victory points in the game. Other spots will be used to convert resources into others, as these two, or start and or complete cell component cards. Some will have you straight up complete them by trading in resources, while others will have you put a transport vesicle disc and putting the newly changed resources on it. Two more steps will be needed before completing some cell component cards as the disc moves down. These will tell you which spots you'll be required to visit to complete them. Enzymes and alcohol detoxification are easiest by simply going to the cytoplasm or smooth ER and trading resources there. Protein and steroid hormones and their receptors will have you go through the smooth or rough ER using the vesicle disc, resources, and a few extra steps to complete them. When completed, the cards go face up in front of you and you score health. Lastly, a player may decide to pay 4 ATPs to take a gray flask if available and place it on a spot, triggering it, and then immediately place his flask on another spot. Let's talk about the receptors. When completed, players will receive points whenever another player or they complete protein and or steroid hormones should they have the receptors. For each receptor, they'll score 2 health when another player completes these cards, or 1 health if they themselves complete the card as bonus points. Meanwhile, enzymes will act as set collection based on the different colors here and points as listed here. Alcohol detoxification will award a player with the total highest value 8 points, second player with 5 points, and third most with 2 points at the end of the game. When all players place their flask, we go to the second phase of the round, reveal event, and refresh the board. The top card of the event deck will be flipped and you'll follow its instructions. These range with boosts in resources or loss in resources with toxicity event cards. Next, remove the leftmost card from the card area and refresh it. The new first player now takes his turn. When the last event card is drawn, players will play one more time and go to final scoring. Add bonus points from enzymes, alcohol detox cards, and gold cards, and the player with the most wins. Cytosis is Genius Games' biggest game to date, and as you can see, it's vibrant with great artwork and superb components. Game also comes with the virus expansion and epigenetic modification cards, which adds some complexity to the game and provides replay value. That said, this complexity increase is not much, and it's at most a medium rating and mostly suitable for entry-level game. And for some reason, I was expecting this game to be at a higher difficulty rating. It reminds me a lot of Lords of Waterdeep in that sense. Still, it does offer some great tactical choices of when becoming first player and what spot to take, but a lot of times you'll also have this rinse-wash-repeat feel to the game. Strategy is there with the gold cards and set collection, and game does play fairly quickly with little analysis paralysis moment. Now, player scaling for me was an issue. Game tries to balance that out with less workers or flasks at more players, but it seemed like the magic number for this one was 4. With luck well balanced, as all cell component cards are left in the setup of the game, it gives any victory avenue a solid chance. It's definitely a game you should check out, and hey, learn some biology in the process. We give Cytosis a 7 out of 10. Subscribe now to our channel to stay in the loop. If you like our work, help us continue by sharing the channel to your gaming group. Thanks for watching and happy gaming.